actually cracked my helmet, and I remember the days of GS when we didn't even wear helmets. So I'm back to black right now. Hope to get that green one back. Just so it shows how much higher the speeds are these nowadays. My whole goal since like Aspen, when I had that crappy race, was just, you know, who cares about the skiing? You gotta go for the win every run and just try your hardest. Who cares if it's sloppy? Just go for speed and adapt to everything and hope to make it down.
Und bei Egan, der Schleper, hey Bam, hier war der Lienz. Und das Lasse nicht bekommen hat,